Hey Yoshi, looks like your stomach is getting to be hungry. Well, why do we say we go in the restaurant? Maybe they got something really good for you.
I have got a fermented stuff in your game. I see you using
I had been using these. You know you can use those Valentine's Day toppings on top of it.
Wow, you had been getting the Valentine's Day toppings. You must be really good at this game.
Yes, we are good at this game. We had been using holiday toppings in any type of holiday.
Hey there, my friends. I had been worked hard all day long, and Minnie loves having a date with me.
Oh yes, I see Clancy had found a new job since you joined in with the chefs, so can you make us some spaghetti for us?
Sure thing, Minnie. Let me take a look at that recipe to see what we need. For this recipe, we need some tomato sauce, then noodles, and meatballs.
We will get you two all set up for your date. You can take your seats, Mickey and Minnie. Let's get cooking.
I got all the stuff we needed. We have checked the recipe on our template there too.
Yes, and we know the steps for this recipe. First, we will put the noodles in the pot.
Now we just need to stir it around in a pot.
Oh, it's boiling!
Oh, now we take out the boo!
Ah, yeah!
Now we need to spread the tomato sauce on the spaghetti.
Yes, Gonger. And then we will put those meatballs on top of it.
Wow. Looks like our buddy knows anything about food there, chefs. That looks fantastic.
That looks fantastic. Now we can bring it to Mickey and Minnie.
Oh boy. The perfect meal for our date there, kids. Thank you so much for making it, Scooby-Doo. We love spending the day together.
You're very welcome. Now if we just get to the store, we will find the perfect present for Janet.
Scooby must be sniffing for the flowers. Where are the flowers?
Look, kids, there they are. I think I smell the flowers in the flowers section right here.
You found the flowers there, Scooby. We had remembered to buy some flowers in the store. So that is it. That's the perfect present for my sister Janet.
Yes, indeed. Let's go bring the flowers to the checkout.
We found the perfect present, my friends. Now we can head back home and give it to my sister Janet. I hope she is gonna love this. Here you go, Janet. We had found the perfect present for you in the store.
Oh, thank you so much, Arnold. And guess what? I had finished the entire house with Valentine's Day decorations. This is really lovely. And Arnold, I had found this hat just for you because it is your favorite.
Oh, thank you so much. I know I love this black and white spotted hat and using it to dance with it. Hat, 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 hat. Hat, 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 hat.
Arnold, you are such an excellent dancer, and I can also dance just like you.
Hat, 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 hat. Hat, 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 hat.
I love your dance there, Sophia. I can't wait for Emmy's best buddy to finish the series, and Elmo is almost done finishing up with Elmo's World Spots Clues.
Well, let's have some fun dancing the world of love in the house. This is the best Valentine's Day we had ever had. Thank you so much for find the perfect present in the store.
You are very welcome, Janet. And thank you too for all your help today. We had such a great adventure traveling through our neighborhood and finding the perfect present for Janet. I can't wait for Emma's best buddy Chibi USA to finish the show. And we also can't wait for Sakura to start her new era in Charlie V Clubhouse.
So do us. And Elmo's World Spots Clues is also going to be finished there too. And you did such a great job today.
Bing bang, dig-a-rig-a-dong, funny words I sing when I am dancing, dancing. Bing bang, dig-a-rig-a-dong, silly words that can mean anything. Get on up, it's time to dance, yeah. It's so much fun being up on our feet.
Dog! you're waiting for. Get up, stretch out, stomp on the floor. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog. We're splitting the scene, we're full of beans. So long for now from Mickey Mouse. And the Mickey Mouse Club.
Goodbye, everyone. And happy Valentine's Day.
Don't you love Valentine's Day? I sure do. You can check out some more holidays right here at pbskids.org.